Hello children, in this video we are going to practice how to divide word problems. So children, the first problem sum 8,26,512 persons visited a zoo in 257 days. You have to find how many persons visited the zoo each day. Means you have to find how many persons they went to the zoo per day. So you should know how to write the solution sentence. Number of persons visited a zoo in 257 days is equal to 8,26,512. And then number of persons visited a zoo in one day, which operation you have to use? Division. So 8,26,512 is divided by 257, because here we have to find for per day. Now children, long division, already I have told you how to divide the large numbers. So after dividing, you will find number of persons visited a zoo each day is equals to 3,216. Next problem sum will move, children. A shopkeeper bought 775 watches for 7,24,625 rupees. What did he pay for a watch? So a watch, for one watch you have to find the money which he has paid. Solution sentence: cost of 775 watches, it's given 7,24,625 rupees, and you have to find cost of one watch. So for finding the one per, you have to divide. 7,24,625 is divided by 775. So you have to divide, children, and find out. So he paid 935 rupees for one watch. Let us move to the next problem sum. Here, children, in this, 3,92,600 apples are packed equally in 1,208 boxes. You have to find how many apples are there in one box. So solution sentence, how to write? Apples packed in 1,208 boxes are 3,92,600. And apples packed in one box, you have to divide. And after dividing, you will find out how many apples were packed in one box. So it is 325 apples were packed in one box. So this is the way, children, you have to write the solution sentence and do the word problems based on division operation. Children, expect the unexpected and always be protected. Thank you, children.